In this video, we are going to show you how to don SCBA using the over-the-head method. We are going to show it to you two times, once in real time, and then once slowed down. During the slowed down version, we will point out important elements. Prepare your SCBA for efficient and quick donning. Time begins when I say don your SCBA. Ready, set, don your SCBA.
Low air alarm, 4,500 PSI. Seal check.
Now we will show you the slowed down version. Prepare your SCBA for efficient and quick donning. Begin by turning the cylinder valve on fully. Check the cylinder pressure and state the pressure.
Low air alarm.
After fully opening the cylinder valve, turn the cylinder
PSI
over and grasp the backpack frame. Lift the SCBA over your head. Let the shoulder straps fall around your elbows. Fasten the chest strap. Hold the shoulder straps tight. Grasp the waist straps. Pull the waist straps tight. Don the face piece. While donning the face piece, make sure to pull the face piece straps straight back. Check your face piece seal by placing one hand over the regulator opening on your mask and inhaling. After checking your seal, pull your hood up and check for exposed skin. Return your helmet to your head. Attach your regulator. Don your gloves. And time will be over. After donning, have your partner do a buddy check to ensure there is no exposed skin. Doff your SCBA when you are directed to do so. When doffing the SCBA, ensure that you return the shoulder and waist straps to their fully extended positions. Close the cylinder and check air pressure. Replace the cylinder if it is less than 90% of its rated capacity. After closing the cylinder, bleed off the pressure. Be sure to close the bypass valve. Be sure to shut off the pass device by pressing the button twice. Doffing is complete when the SCBA is ready for reuse.